So, what is up guys, Isaah here, and for today's video, I'll be playing a new dino game called Jurassic Blocky. So, before we start the video, please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe for more video like this. Anyway, let's get started. So, in this game, I'm just trying to collect some dino coins. Well, this is the game currency called dino coins, and I just literally start just like 5 minutes and I already have some few dino coins and some dinos that I am able to play. So I'm using the default one, and this dinosaur is free and you can guys choose this, and it's really easy to use and you can run faster because of this. And I've able to get, look at my dino coins, I already have 1783 dino coins, and yeah, I'm able to buy some T-Rex and Spinosaurus and everything that they have on this game. And yeah, so this game, for me, this game is so chilling and it's fun to play. And as you can see that I'm having fun collecting some amber and have some dino coins, and I like being rich. And we have the dev, one of the developer joined in this server, and as you can see it is the albino one and people are trying to kill them. Well, I'm also trying to kill them but I died. But anyway, let's kill this Kaiju. And I mean, not Kaiju, dino. So I'm gonna change my dinosaur over here and I chose Carno, and we're going to play now. We are just gonna try to kill this Kaiju or dino because I was trying to, you know, kill some developer, but it's too funny because there's a lot of dinosaur and he is trying to kill them. Yeah, I'm just trying to kill people over here because I wanted to have a dino coins, but that is the first of the second thing that you can get from killing dinosaur, and you will have a dino coins. And yeah, so the developer killed me, and well, he's too tanky, but I don't know what and how he became tanky. And yeah, I'm gonna change my Kaiju, or I'm just gonna play again. Well, I think I'm just gonna play again. And yeah, let's find that developer in here. So I just need to walk around and I need to find him because I wanna know what is happening to him. I think he's getting bullied by a bunch of players in the server, and yeah, let's see. I'm just walking around here and I don't know what to do. I'm just trying to find. Okay, I saw him over here. And yeah, there's a lot of dinosaur and these. Oh, I'm sorry. Wait, am I supposed to attack you? I don't know, I'm just gonna watch you. There's a bunch of a new bee dinosaur, and here is the gameplay. So the developer versus these normal dinosaur, the free dinosaur, and this developer is getting destroyed. There's a lot of them and he died. What? Oh, that ragdoll is too funny. What the hell? Damn, they are just watching. There's a pack of dinosaur and they are trying to kill the developer, and they did kill the developer. Anyway, let's find that developer again. And oh, there's another fight between the developer and the normal dancer, and this Apollo is trying to, you know, trying to fight with the bunch of the free, what? With a bunch of free dinosaur, and yeah, we're just gonna watch over here and let's recamp and let's see. Oh, I'm sorry. And let's see how the battle goes. Okay, there's a lot of dinosaurs watching these people fight. What the hell? Okay, okay, he killed one, and this dinosaur is trying to kill the other guy. That's too messed up. Okay, and he won that game, but this dinosaur, I forgot that name, but he's trying to kill the developer. And as we can see, there's another hybrid dinosaur, and he killed the developer again. And yeah, I think I'm being killed by these people, and I'm just gonna try to save my life, but I can't do anything because they are too strong. But I already have the T-Rex, so yeah, it's fine. And yeah, I'm just trying to, you know, save my life over there. So for the update, we have the Scorpius Rex, and this is their new hybrid dinosaur that you can play. But there's a requirement to play this dinosaur, and you have to unlock the specific dinosaur so you guys can, you know, use the dinosaur to unlock using these requirements. And we have the Velociraptor kills 5, the scorpion fish, the T-Rex, and you need to kill 30 people to unlock this dinosaur, and also the Carnotaurus, and also you need to kill 15 people, and you also need 12,500 dino coins. So what do you guys think about these requirements? Is it hard or not? But people already bought it, and I think it's too easy to get that dinosaur. And yeah, and I'm gonna show you guys how am I gonna play this T-Rex. So well, the loading is still lagging, and I think it's not rendering yet, but if we waited for a long time, I think it will be loaded. There you go, it's now smooth, and now we can play. And yeah, I'm gonna try someone, and here I'm gonna kill this dinosaur. So I opened my attack or hitbox because I don't know if I hit them or not, but we can see the text that appearing on the screen, the damage that we dealt to the dinosaur. And yeah, I killed that guy, but I didn't think that my dino coins added. Well, yeah. So what do you guys think about the game? And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. So if you guys enjoyed the video, please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this. Anyway, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. That's all for today, and thank you guys for watching. See you guys tomorrow. Goodbye.